was an awesome, awesome praise and worship service.
Yeah.
And I tell you, I think some of you entered in.
Yeah.
As I was sitting, I was thinking, you don't know like I know.
Come on.
The Lord has done for me. You can't tell it like I can tell it.
Yes,
the Lord has done for me. Glory to God. Hallelujah. He's been good. He has been so good. So good, so good, so good. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Well, it's all right to praise Him. And at this time, we're going to our sister Janet Wayne to come down. She has a special testimony just before we give the announcement. Sister Wayne, would you come at this time?
Yes,
Sister Janet Wayne. Let's give her a hand.
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Yes. Thank you, Father. This song came to my mind. I think I run on and I started to run.
That's all right. That's
all right. I think I run on for the Lord. And the reason why that dropped in my spirit is because this, yesterday I got to go visit Cynthia. And God is so good. I just keep saying that. Let's give me favor. And she's just giving the Lord. It's hot there, but we were just praising the Lord and having a good time. I even saw Khalil's cousin, Shawana. And the Lord is so good. Even in that place, she says she's having taken classes. And she just sees herself coming back and starting a food bank or something here in the church, through the church, God using her. And so it just really encouraged me to see what we've implanted in her to help her on her journey. When you share with someone the Lord and give them the words, Pearl and I had Bible study with that prayer for almost a year, and to see how God is using her and blessing her in that place. It's just awesome. So that song just dropped in my spirit to continue. Somebody on your job or your neighborhood or in your family that you plant little seeds and sharing the word and encourage, even if you're inviting them and they haven't come out, you keep on sharing. Because you're planting seeds. Those seeds are going to grow. They're going to come forth. And they're going to help them on their journey with the Lord. So I am just excited today. You know, I just praise God for the praisers and worshipers that usher us into the presence of the Lord. That we can cast down our burdens, lay down all our cares and things, and magnify and worship the Lord. Because it's a raising praise. The Lord has shown me when I go to the wine stuff, I'm just praising the Lord in the swimming pool and in the shower and singing and getting the opportunity to pray for people and pray with people, and God is working miracles. Come back and say, I have had that pain and those pains I had before. You know, the Lord is, He's working. He's going to work wherever we are. You know, He said these signs should follow us. We can lay hands on the sick and they shall recover. So we don't have to sit or partake to the doctor or the hospital. What God said. So I'm excited today for what God has done, what He's doing, and the blessings and the miracles. It's all
amen. I appreciate that. And we've had such a beautiful praise and worship service. We don't want to. We're just going to abbreviate the